What's going on, everybody? Patriot Stacker here. Welcome to part two of the WorldCoin grab bag search. We have all of these foreign coins to search through, some really cool pieces. And this is everything we found so far in part one video. We have a whole bunch of Canadian cents. I ended up putting it in this little jar, and we have so many of those. We have coins from all around the world. We had some 19th century and 20th century coins. Really, really cool stuff. And we have all of this to go through. So, without further ado, let's dive in one handful at a time. All right, let's grab the first handful and see what we got. All right, some cool stuff here. Let's start off with this big one. 20 pesos, 1982 from Mexico. Cultura Maya, that's really cool. The Mayan culture kind of commemorative coin here. Nice large coin. And of course we have the famous edge lettering, Independencia y Libertad. Very cool Mexican coin. Let's see, we have another one of these. We saw this in part one. This is an Italian lira, 500 lire. We have a 1969 Canadian nickel. We have a Chinese coin, I believe. I'm not, you know, I'm really bad with any Asian coins. That could be a Chinese cash coin. I'm not positive. We have a modern British new pence. Ooh, this one's cool. A 1909. Wow, that is in great condition. Canadian large cent. Really, really nice. King George the Seventh, or I'm sorry, King Edward's the Seventh. And that is a gorgeous looking coin there. Very nice. Looks like we have a Swiss coin here. Half franc, 1980. What is this little guy? Oh, one of my favorites, a Panama Balboa, Undecimo Balboa. 1973, so that is clad, but that is a nice Panamanian Balboa coin. We have 10 centesimos from Costa Rica. 1953, not too bad. A little bit older. We have a French coin, modern, 1984, 20 centimes. We have 1984 Jamaica, 50 cent. Pretty cool looking coin there. Some type of commemorative, I guess. We have another Canadian nickel, 1999. We have, ooh, this one's cool. Italian. I love the designs on the Italian coins. 20 centesimi from 1914. That's cool. We'll have to check if that's silver. What does that say there? Kind of hard to see. My hands are a little shaky. We will check to see if that one is silver. Another Italian coin, 100 lire. Pretty cool. Looks like we have a Canadian dime. 1968. So some of the 1968 coins in Canada were silver. Some were nickel. The best way to test that is with a magnet. And that is nickel for sure. So that's the easiest way to test 1968 Canadian coins. A 2006 Canadian dime, a 1984 Canadian nickel, Turkish. This is cool. It's the first coin from Turkey we have. 2010, 1 lirasi. And what is this here? 1981 Swiss coin, 20. Not sure the denomination on that one. I can't remember. 1997 Canadian dime, a new penny from Great Britain. Got a large coin here. This is pretty cool. Queen Elizabeth II. That's a nice looking coin. 1971, $1 from Hong Kong. That is a cool coin. I like the Hong Kong coins. They're actually pretty interesting. We have a presidential commemorative medal, Abraham Lincoln. Honest Abe, the great emancipator. Pretty cool. Looks like we have another one of these. Really cool. I'll have to do a little more research on those. We have another two new pence from the UK. Pretty cool design here. Let's see. Malaysia, 50 sen from 1973. It's got some cool edge lettering. Really cool. We have a 1 cent with a pig on it. That's pretty cool, with a hog. 1970. It's this Bermuda. Really cool. I love any of the animal coins. I think they're awesome. We got one new pence there from Great Britain. A 1997 Canadian dime. This one is very light. Austrian Republic. From what year? 1990, 10 groschen. Interesting. And last coin here of this handful, 5 pfennig from Germany. This is a really light coin as well, 1950. So post-World War II, kind of a, you know, interesting coin there. All right, so we have those so far. That was the first handful, not too bad. Let's stack these up and we'll do the next handful. Stay tuned. All right, let's do the next handful here. We'll grab a big handful. Let's see what we got. All right, we got some really cool looking stuff here. 1981, 25 cents from Bermuda. We have a, what is this here? Denmark. It's a pretty interesting one here. 1 krone, 1975. Chile, 1 peso, 1997. We have, this is 1,000 lire from Italy. Wow, that's a big denomination there. We have another Italian coin, 100 lire, I believe. Yep, 1970. We have 10 new pence, 1976 from the UK. We have another 10 new pence. I'll go fast through some of these. Presidential medal, John Tyler. Pretty interesting here. The accidental president, annexed Texas. Pretty interesting there. We have East Caribbean states, 1996. I love these ship coins. They're really cool. Caribbean coin. 1 franc from France, 1966. French coins are very, very nice looking coins. We have a Canadian dime. I'll skip through the modern, real modern stuff. Oh, I love this. I think this is maybe Barbados, 25 cents. Yes, Barbados. I love their little, the crest on there with the fish and the bird. 2007. That's a cool looking coin though, even though it is pretty modern. Modern Canadian nickel. What do we have here? This is one. I'm not sure the denomination, but it's a baht from Thailand, I believe. We have another little coin here. 1990, 5 centimes from France. Beautiful French coins. A nice looking 1 penny from the UK. Pretty nice looking. We have a Mexican coin here, 50 pesos, or 50 centavos from 1994, just a modern Mexican coin. Looks like we have another French coin here. 1 half franc from 93. Pretty modern. We got an old looking coin here. I've seen these before and I can't ever remember what they are. Possibly 10 yen or 10 sen, or I'm not positive. We have a new pence. There's so many of those. They're not very special in my book. What year is this? 1979, Canadian quarter, a Canadian dime. Let's just double check the date. 60, another 68. Let's see if that is magnetic. And it sure is. All right, let's keep going. We got a lot of little coins. We have Cinco Centavos, 1972, from Mexico. That's a good looking Mexican coin, but pretty modern. This one's very interesting. 1966, 10 cents with some trout or something on there. What is, Bahama Islands, the Bahamas. So that's some kind of tropical fish. We have 1908. Oh, nice, nice early date here. Oh, beautiful. This is a nice early Austrian coin. And I always forget the monetary unit, but it is 10 of whatever that is. That's a pretty nice early one. 1984 from the Bahamas. That's a nice, pretty cool looking crest. Oh, this is the pineapple, 5 cents. Pineapple is a symbol of wealth, so that's why they put pineapples. They actually don't even grow pineapples in the Bahamas. Pretty funny. One new penny from the UK. A 2006 Canadian nickel. A 1975 Canadian nickel. We got a nice early coin here, 1912. And this is very cool. This we have King George V. This is from Great Britain. And this is, I believe, a half penny. I think. Let's see. Yeah, that's a half penny. It's all worn down. You can't even see it. It should say it above Britannia here. I think I see the H. Pretty cool. We have a really nice look in. There we go. Here's another one. 1913 half penny. And this one is super, super clean. It may have been polished and cleaned. I'm not sure. There's quite a few that look like that. We have 10 pfennig here from Germany. And that's from 1949. Right after World War II. That's pretty cool. We have a French coin. 5 centimes. That's modern from the 90s. We have a coin with a hole. Is this another Spanish coin? Yes, 25 pesetas. Very cool coins. These are from Spain. They're modern, 1994. We have another French coin, 5 centimes. Oh, that's the same one we just looked at. A Canadian dime. That's definitely not silver. Huh, speaking of silver, what do we got here? 1966. We finally found silver. So this is going to be a 80% silver coin. Oh, I'm sorry, 50% silver coin. But very cool. That's awesome. Oh no, maybe it is 80%. I'm second guessing myself. Wow, we found a silver coin. Let's put that off to the side. And then finally, from this handful, 1977, 25 cent from the Netherlands. Very cool, with Juliana. All right, we have some cool stuff. We found silver, Canadian silver. Silver dime, but I'll take it. All right, next handful. All right, next handful here. Nice looking stuff. All right, we have another one of these. James Madison presidential token. We have another large coin from France. 5 francs from 1987. We have a 1978 Mexican un peso. These are nice. That's a good looking coin there. Great shape. That is cupro nickel though. We have another Mexican peso. 5 pesos from 1992. Pretty modern. Another modern Italian lire, 1,000 lire. We have a 10 pence from the UK. This is a pretty cool looking one. I've never seen this one yet. 1971, 10 cents. I have no idea where this one is from. If anybody knows, please let me know down in the comments. We have 1986, 1 shilling from Austria. Take a look at the other side real quick. Very cool. A modern French, 1 franc. Another Thailand coin, I believe. That one's pretty cool. I'll have to check the date on that one because it kind of has like a silver feel to it, but I don't think it's silver. 1968 quarter. We'll double check with the magnet. Yep. That one's nickel. At least we found one silver so far. A 1964 Canadian nickel. Canadian dime. Canadian nickel. Another Thai coin here. I believe, I think these are Thai coins, Thailand, 1 baht, I believe. Ooh, what is this here? 1891, 2 kopecks from Russia. That is a crazy looking coin. It is super clean, probably been cleaned and polished with the two-headed eagle. Russian coins are definitely really cool looking. 1891, that's the oldest one so far. Another one of these. These are really cool. I got to do a little bit more research about those. Let's see. I'm going to get rid of some of these Canadian coins. There's a lot of modern Canadian stuff. 1971. This is 1 franc from Belgium. 1978. That's a cool looking coin. This one here, I've seen this coin. I'm not positive what that is. I think I have one of those. We have 5 new pence from the UK. We have 1997 from Russia, 5 kopeck. It's pretty cool, a little modern Russian coin. Canadian dime, definitely clad. Another 10 cents, 1970 from Bermuda. That one's pretty cool. A 2 new pence from the UK. 1 new pence from the UK. Another 2004, 10 pence. A lot of modern British stuff. 1987, 1 shilling from Austria. We have another 1 penny or 1 pence. From the UK. This looks like we have another old German coin, possibly. 1 pfennig from 1900. That's a nice find there. Really cool. 1 pfennig, 1900, German Empire. That is amazing coin there. This symbol, again, here from Malaysia. 1 sen, 1973. Looks kind of uncirculated there. 2001 Canadian nickel. 1/2 franc from France. This one's cool. What is this? 1924. That is really cool. Where is this from? 1 pfennig from Germany. Another early German coin. That's really cool looking. We have a 1967 Canadian 1 cent. And we have 2 more coins. One looks pretty good. They both look good. All right, let's start with this smallest one here. 1 penny from, I can't see that there. Tazovalta. I'm not sure what that is. I can't remember. I've seen this coin before. That's pretty interesting. And then last but not least, is this 1961, another Canadian silver dime. Awesome, with the young queen. Very cool. 2 silver dimes in this bag so far. That is awesome. We've got so much cool stuff. All of these, all of them. And this pile here is all the stuff I put to the side, some silver, some 19th century coins. I think we're gonna have to cut it here for today's video. Thanks so much for watching and checking out all these amazing world coins that we found today. There is still another video's worth for sure. One more video. We keep finding great stuff. So please let me know down in the comments, what do you think about this collection? And, you know, is there anything in here that I missed or didn't really know what I was talking about? Let me know down in the comments. Thanks so much for watching. Smash that like button if you enjoyed what you saw. Subscribe to the channel. Ring the notification bell. And I'll see you on the next video.